Akalis are holding their first parliamentary election rally in Haryana by themselves without an ally. What is the strategy going ahead? Are you going to contest in Rajasthan as well?
Well, we are certainly going to contest. We have contested before in Haryana. We also had representatives in Haryana. Yes, we used to have an alliance with Mr. Chautala's party.
Correct.
They themselves have said that they don't want an alliance. So it's not that we've broken an alliance. We are steadfast partners. We will not break alliances easily. If they don't want to ally with us, good luck to them. So we are going ahead. We are also looking at the possibilities of putting up some candidates in Rajasthan. Whether we do it there with the BJP or not, these are early days. But yes, wherever every political party wants to, especially where you have support, there's no harm in putting up your own candidates.
Right. So going ahead in Punjab, how do you see AAP, do you see AAP being a significant factor at all, as it was in the state assembly elections in 2019?
I think AAP is a finished force in Punjab. That story is over. You could see in the recent elections the number of votes that they've been getting. They've been discredited. At that time there was an anger which people were able to vent, and I think people have realized that really there are two parties in Punjab, the Akali Dal and the Congress. So I think the battle is going to be between the two. One is hearing that AAP and Congress may ally and along with Bhujan Samaj Party. I don't know what is transpiring, but this is the way it's going to be. On one side will be the Akali BJP coalition. Congress alone or with them would be the other side. But AAP on its own is, I think, a spent force.
Thank you so much for speaking to us, sir. We hope to get in touch with you again. Thanks for watching. Keep following The Print for more news and updates.